boy EJ with NBA Ken on back with another video. I'm out here, you know, doing my daily shit, picking up shit. You know what I'm saying? I do have two females available. And my keeper male, my big boy. He over there right now. Hey, get up! Hey, no! Hey, no, this girl is available right here. This girl is available. Big Jasmine is available. Get a good look at her, y'all. So y'all gotta ask me. Big girl available. Big girl Ashley. Jasmine and Ashley is available. The only two females I have available. He is available. Stop, Ashley. Ashley, we're doing too much, y'all. So, if you're interested in getting started, doing this dog shit, first thing I would suggest, buy a dog. What's that summer? Buy a dog.
How you gonna get started with a dog business and you don't own a dog? You know what I'm saying?
Thank you. Yesterday when I took Gunner to go get his stitches out, what they did was, they said his ears are a little short. So what they did, they stretched them. You know what I'm saying? Put them. So yesterday, I took Gunner to get his ears, get the stitches taken out of his ears. They seen his ears. They said Zico ears heal perfect and they look good. Zico ears heal perfect and they look good. But they said, let's stretch Gunner's. So what they did was, they kind of like opened them up a little bit. Not no stitches, but just open them up just a little bit and pulled them all the way up and retaped them. So all the stitches out, you see his ears is wrapped because they're getting stretched right now. So we're gonna keep those on there until probably about, I'm gonna have Anthony, whenever I take Gunner to Anthony, I'm gonna have him take them out after like a week or so. Keep him on there. Right now, we're stressing his ears, Anthony. Anthony, your boy Gunner is getting his ears stressed right now. That's why you see the tape. When you take the tape off, they're gonna be straight up. Spray the kennels down with the bleach water, come through with the brush, give it a good spray. Give it a good brush, then come right back behind it with the spray. I have to come here, drain this trench out, take the trench water to the road, or not to the road, but to the drain, put all the fucking shit in the drain. Every day. Every day you gotta get drained. Well, not every day. Every day that we clean the kennels with the pressure washer, every day that the kennels get pressure washed, this has to be drained. So the dogs don't drink it in my backyard, don't have a smell to it. Right now, this water don't stink at all. Believe it or not. You would think that it stinks, but it doesn't. The reason it doesn't stink is because we got sand sand is all lined down with this shit. So all the water go through, the pissy water go through, it's going through the sand. All this is sand. This is not mud. This is all sand. This is all sand. This is all sand. It's not dirt. It's not mud. It's sand. So the water go through the sand, come to the trench, dump the trench water. And yeah, that's what we're doing, man. See, this is sand. It's not mud. This shit all right here, this is all sand. So I don't want to get rid of my sand. I put the sand back up here. Put it back right there. Water gonna come back down this way. We drain it. But we don't wanna, we want the sand to stay there. So we always having to drain this shit. I promise you guys. I promise you guys. Camera ain't on me, cuz.
It is.
It is?
Yes.
I promise you guys. Give me about 2 years, y'all. Hopefully, I'm trying to speak in existence. A year. Give me a year. I will have land. I will have a ranch. I will have a ranch. And my facility is going to be so fucking state of the art. When I spray the shit, it goes into a drain that goes into a sewer line that's already designed with the fucking camp that I got. I mean, with the kennels and all that shit. So that's the goal, man. Right now, they playing tug of war. They doing their little shit. So this is what they do. While I do my cleaning up and all that type of shit. No. While I do my cleaning up. She's going to South Carolina. She sold already. I got to get her ears cropped this week. So while I do my cleaning up, they run around, they play, they get their yard time. And shit, that's what we do, man. So it's done.
makes sense. Cause I know Diddy dog's gonna watch on the summer. I know his dog.
Thank you.
gonna kill one of the puppies. You let Navy out with the puppy. You ain't scared Navy gonna. If any of my dog kill a puppy, bro, it'd be the first time that ever happened, bro. It'd be the first. And Navy been around puppies his whole life. Every dog that I got outside of Navy was a puppy when I got him. And Navy was around him. So if Navy kill anything, if Navy kill a puppy, bro, it'd be the first time, bro. It ain't the last time. As you guys know, Navy just dropped a fire ass with her, full of murals. Second pick, first pick female 10,000 sold, second pick female 8,000. There's a lot of money in there, how about girl? There's a lot of money in there. There's a lot of money in the house. It's a lot of love in the house. It's a lot of love in the house. That dude did that to that car, I ain't gonna lie, that shit had me tight.
What?
All that shit, bro, and got my address and all that, and then hit me with that landlord shit.
Oh, yeah.
Like, bro, that's some wacky shit. Like, is folks trying to do something? Hey y'all, I know this was just one of them boring videos, so you just see the dogs and me cleaning up. But I just want to give y'all, you know what I'm saying, a little video, a little update video on what's going on. All the puppies are doing good. As y'all can see, Zico, bro, that damn, that bump almost completely gone. That shit almost gone. Like, I didn't even know if Zico was gone at the time. Only way I know the difference is to fucking tape on their ears. So yeah, make sure you like, comment, subscribe for more videos. If we get this video to 100 likes. Matter of fact, we get the video to 200 likes, I'll do a cash out giveaway. It's your boy EJ with NBL Kennel, my cousin Jay behind the camera, and I'm out.